last night I didn't go to sleep till 2. I woke up at 5, so I got 3 hours of sleep, and I've been studying for my oral exam.
Today I had class at about 8:30 till about 10:30, and I got my exam results back. After that, I went home, ate some breakfast. Now I'm back here. And later on today, I have 2 more classes, differential equations at 1:30, and I have sim methods at 2:30.